Hello, my feathered friends, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2. We're going to be hitting it with the last chapter.
What's going on? Why doesn't the cannon fire? What's happening here? It's my grandfather, Jim Robotnik.
What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
You haven't given up yet?
Oh, it's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space colony Ankh is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ankh will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
The size of this Ankh would not destroy Earth.
All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel my loss and despair.
Is there anything else you want to say?
No.
Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge.
The vibration's getting worse.
Professor Gerald Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now, or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive.
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ankh was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ankh was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all to...
Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it
if
to the world!
If you wish to fill the world with destruction... Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse Cannon is now highly reactive and exploding. This is
direction may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
How do
Emerald.
You make that shrink?
The reaction of the Chaos Emeralds is
it
moving
was bigger than
the
himself
form.
One time, wasn't it?
It may be too late.
Bit odd.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
No worries. Just leave it to me. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog.
Okay. Let's get to work!
Okay. Cannon's core!
System alert! System alert! The intruder has breached the system area! Initiate debug program! System alert. System alert. The intruder has breached the system area. Initiate debug program.
How do we get here? How do I destroy it?
Okay.
off that at the wrong time. Was that it? To do it all in one go. That's impossible!
Thank you.
out of here. Out of here. That's even worse timing than before. Ow. Run. No! Stop, please! That's not fair. That one going up.
No! Why, my boy? Come on! Said nothing in here. Proceeded. Okay. That wasn't supposed to happen, but okay.
I'm gonna pause and not unpause it until the next episode, which will be soon. This is stressful, because you die at the last life. You restart from the very beginning with Tails. This is tough. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, or ring that bell to get notifications of when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. For now, peace.